trust that you're in God's hands. Things don't always happen the way you want them to.
You're on our side now. Not if you're putting innocent people in danger.
You just have to do what you know is right.